All right, guys, here we go. Tuesday night. That means it is Cash Starts and Mega Crickets. One of my favorite breaks every Tuesday. Here we go. Tebow, Aaron, Jack, and Gordon. Tex, Nick. Aaron got the extra turn. Aaron, Nick, Jason, Wes, Gordon. Aaron and Wes came in at the end. Perfect timing on that, Wes. You probably win something now. So we're going to get right into the box and then right into the cash starts. Ending at 041. It's a box of 1112 Limited. Still one of my favorite things of all time to break. Normal. Wow, and you got him too, don't you? Nice job. Nikita Filatov, base for Nick and the Ottawa Senators. So, $2.99. Just in time to watch cash starts, Mike. Got for the Philadelphia Flyers and Jason. JVR Ruby Spotlight. Out of 49. Number 25 of 49. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're on the board. That's always a bonus in cash starts, you get a hit in the box. Alright. For Tex, Carey Price, out of $2.99, banner season. Oh, that's funny, I just gave this card to Gordon. For the Boston Bruins and Aaron, jumbo jersey of Brad Marchand. Out of $99, just gave this card to Gordon, 5 plus wheel spin jersey. For Tex again, Montreal Canadiens. Oh, sweet card coming up. Thomas Platanic. You got one heck of a hit coming up, Jason. It's jersey card out of 87 of 99. And on the back, wow, for San Jose and Jason, jumbo Joe Thornton, team trademarks. Out of $2.99. And the hit of the box is also for the San Jose Sharks. This is pretty sweet, man. Beautiful prime, three color and autograph, Patrick Marleau. That's a sweet card right there. Sticker auto. Number 22 of 25. Definitely the hit of the box for Jason. Three of the seven hits. Not too shabby. Alright, guys. That's the box. We're going to do cash starts. Now we get into the fun part. So, dart bag ready. Yeah, that does make up for baseball. Ooh. Big brawl in Montreal. Here's our shooters. Starting with Tebow, ending with Aaron's guaranteed spot. So we've got three prizes tonight, guys. And just like last week, first prize is going to be another box of Lord Stanley's mug. So the way this worked, Gordon, I draw three darts and the highest score takes away first prize. So mug, pretty cool product. Expensive product, too. First place. Second place is not too shabby in either. It's a box of artifacts. So I'm going to open it up, get all the hits inside. 13-14 artifacts, second place prize. And we got three hobby boxes. This one's for low score, the Nancy prize. You throw like a girl, you're going to get all the hits inside this box of 14-15 Clear Ultra. So not too shabby. Really didn't quite have enough to have three boxes, but I just threw in the third anyways. Whatever. Here we go, we're going to start drawing. Got my Sharpie. And some decent prizes. Alright. Leading off, Tebow. Ah, Great start for Tebow, single one. But although low score is good. And a triple 10 for 30. We had a hair show up, but you'd want to. Oh, nice. Tebow, starting with a one and then vaulting into a sweet score, actually. 51 for a triple 17. It's going to give you 82. Now, if only I wouldn't have messed up on that first start, you'd be sitting really good. All right, Aaron. Double five for 10. Single 17. And single bull for 25. Kind of a mid-range score here. 52 for Aaron. Jack, you're up. Oh, Jack, you're starting off with a zero. Jack has told me that he won the Nancy Prize 10 times now. And he's off to a good start already. Oh, but then he gets a nice double 20 for 40. And then... oh, look at that. Another bad first start and two good darts at the end. 39, triple 13. 79 points, putting Jack into second. Gordon, you're up. Everybody be afraid. First player, newbie luck usually happens. Let's see what Gordon gets. Oh, Gordon, you got the Boomsauce C. And draw again. So when you spell out Boomsauce, you got your choice of cards. I think you already have a Boomsauce letter. Gordon, triple seven for 21. And the beauty part of this is you get to keep those darts no matter what. Win or lose. Single nine. So actually, Gordon, you probably want a low one here or a really high one. Well, that's a good low one. So that's going to put you in the lead for the low score in the box of Clear Ultra. 33 points. Pretty decent Nancy. All right, Tex. Here we come. Here we go, Tex. Can you pull it off? Oh, single two. Don't worry. Tebow had a single one in the first start and still is in the lead. Oh, with the 13, not so great. So you're actually in the running for a box. Hey, you can still get the Nancy prize, man. Unless I pull you a big one here for telling me I stink. Oh. I don't stink too much now. Yeah, 15. A solid Nancy score. And you took Gordon out of it. Nick, you're up. Triple 10 for 30. Single 8. And single 3. Holy. It's horrible. Sorry, Nick. 41. Jason. Single 12. Single 12. If you get another single 12, I'm going to give you a pack of Tim Hortons. Oh, yeah, now you got a triple 19. Actually, it's not going to be too bad for you. 57. Wow, 81? Really? Second place, Jason. You knocked Jack out by 2 points. Wes, did you actually stay in the room? I remember he used to leave the room when I was drawing cast notes all the time back in the day. All right, Wes, you're up. Double 20, not too bad. Or double 10 for 20. Oh, this is going to be interesting, Wes. Double 19 for 38. Can he do it? Oh, 24. It's going to be close. Double 12. Really? A tie? That's, puts Jason out of it. And I'm going to have to draw, assuming Aaron doesn't beat you guys, I'm going to have to draw for first or second place on that one. Tied at 82. All right, Aaron's guaranteed spot. 999-27. You definitely got the Nancy tied up, so you got a box of Clear Ultra. Not too shabby. 5-5 for 10. Aaron could still technically win with a big pull right here. And she didn't get it. 10-10 for 20. 57. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have to decide who gets the first place box of Lord Stanley's mug between Wes and Thibo. And Tex has got himself a box of Clear Ultra. So the way I break these ties is I roll the dice twice, top down. First will be Thibo, the highest number wins. So here we go. Thibo, you got yourself the 17. Mid-range score for Thibo. This decides first and second. And Wes, highest score wins. You beat Thibo by 1 point. You guys are tied. Can't get much closer than that. Nope, you gotta win what you get, sadly. But Lord Stanley's mug is pretty sweet, man. There we go. You get mug. Thibo gets Artie. Dax gets Ultra, and that's it for the prizes in this one, guys. Open those right now for you. Let's see what you guys get. Let's toss the gloves back on here. Yeah, my last box, the autographs was Ed Belfour and Peter Forsberg. So you can get some awesome stuff in here. I'm calling a Gordie Howe for you. So here we go, Wes's box of mug. If you haven't seen this stuff before, it's 3 mem, 2 auto, and a bunch of base. Really cool product. It's a little pricey still, but I like to give away different stuff than we normally see. I like mug. You got Ray Bork on front. Ray Bork base. On the back, redemption card. This is expired. If you collected all 40, you would get a signed miniature Stanley Cup replica, 12 inches high. This is Jean Béliveau, History of Hockey. Base card, Raymond Bork. Hi, Jason. Base, Brett Hall. Base, Dickie Moore. Would have been a good porn star name, actually. Base, Elmer Locke. Base, Eddie Shore. And base, Lester Patrick. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Trophy winner's gold, I think. Yes, trophy winner's gold out of 10. A beautiful seam of Mark Messier. Lord Stanley's mug, Conn Smythe trophy winner, Mark Messier. Two color Edmonton jersey, gold version. We got a rivalries. Jacques Lemaire and Phil Esposito, 1979, dual jersey. Pretty cool, too. And we got a triple mem. Nice. Denny Savard, Patrick Waugh, and Kirk Muller, Montreal. Triple mem, 1993 cup holders. Autograph. This is pretty good, too. The first one, Joey Nieuwendyke. And the last autograph. Oh, sick. Dickie Moore vintage. Nice. That's going to be some money right there for Dickie Moore, I'm guessing. I've never even priced his autos before. So pretty nice box for you there, Wes. Hey, welcome, buddy. I'll be grabbing some food later, too. Getting hungry already. Alright, what do we got next? Artifacts! Artifacts was won by Tebow. This one's ending in 224. Yeah, this is a pretty solid box, actually. The gold mesh and a couple decent autos, man. Be happy with that box. See if we can get a nice patch for Tebow. Or something. Maybe Case at Redemption. Some McKinnon. So, Tebow's free one box of 13-14 artifacts. Get it with the package. Starting off with a Mark Stone Ruby. Team Canada out of 299. Base. Can't believe that titanium hasn't moved. Redemption. Wild card. 239. And I just happen to have on the back of the dart thing here the list. 239 is Martin Jones from the LA Kings. Handy dandy dual function dartboard. Jersey card. Looks like Edmonton. Yes. Nikolai Habibulin. Blue and white swatch. Frozen fabrics. The Bulin wall. You got it. Jared Tenorti. Rookie card out of $9.99. Boo Habs. Which is, Tebow is probably saying that as he's watching this. Boo. Ruby rookie. Oh, no. Oh, that's pretty good. $2.99. Tuukka Rask. It's a Ruby goalie insert. Ooh, Boston tonight. Boston did good. I had the top line, but... Oh, Emerald of Ed Belfour. For the Leafs of $99. That's pretty sweet. That one. Patch. You got a patch, Steve-O. So no case hit, rookie. A patch is always good. Autofacts. Tim Erickson. Who I think was picked up by the Leafs, and he hasn't played. Mem card. Oh, trios. Nice. Carter, stretch neck. Mike Richards, Drew Doughty, Tundra Trios, Black Swatches. How much time I got? Oh, I got tons of time. A ruby in this one. Might be a rookie. Ah, Richard Ponick out of $2.99. He's a Leaf. Haven't seen him at all. Don't know where he is, to tell you the truth. Spacers out of the way. And let's see what your patch is. Hopefully it's an emerald. Something epic. I'm going to peek at it first here. Oh, yeah. Oh, I hope it's autographed. Oh, it isn't. That's okay. It's pretty sweet, though. Dougie! 47 of 75, Doug Gilmore, two color, which is basically the only patch you're going to get on a Leaf card anyway. Doug Gilmore. Oh, Tim Erickson is the Pens, huh? Okay. Who am I thinking of? Alright. Clear Ultra. Ending in 8-10. This box was won by Tex. Yeah, the artifacts wasn't too bad. I like Doug Gilmore. You got a bonus pack. Not all of these have bonus packs, by the way. Big hits. I don't know. I'll try. Ben, Kadri, Keith, Brandon Saad out of 99. No whammies. Zetterberg and patches. Hedman Byzantine, who is actually a rookie card. Eakin, Cam Ward, Gold Medallion. Yager Thornton. Doughty, Monahan, Helm, Buckets, Brandon Dubinsky, Buckets High Cut, Peverly Zibanejad, Schneider, Zach Johnson, Claude Giroux, the Kangaroo, Gold Medallion, I See Ugliness, Johnny Gaudreau is a rookie card. Rookie here, Matt Chips and Matt Duchene. Huberto Clefbaum, rookie redemption number 18. Oops, wrong list. Ultra, rookie redemption number 18, card number RR218 is Adam Lowry, Winnipeg Jets. Pretty good kid, actually. Yakupa, Pavlik Kemper. Pick up the pace a little bit. Lagging behind here. Donald Oshie, Peter Angelo, Marian Hossa, Gold Medallion. Tang and Kreider. Paul Franzen, Seth Jones, Buckets of Yager, who got injured tonight. Alfredson and Everly. Orlamov, Cassian, J. Bomeister, Gold Medallion. Greg McKegg is a rookie card, Krug and Fowler. Wow, my multi's down to three, guys. Krejci, Burrows, Gongso Grinders, Cody Franson, Parise, Darnay, Akposo, Shattenkirk, MacArthur, David Perron, Gold Medallion, Scrubbins, Yandel, Lundqvist. Yeah, I had Getzlaff in my pool tonight, too. Didn't know he was hurt. Ramo, Neuvier, nice. National Heroes, Carey Price. That's a good one. Carey Price stuff is bonkers. Mike Green, Shen, McKinnon. Cross, Zuccarello, I believe. Paul Martin, Gold Medallion, Berglund, and Johansson. Oh, appendicitis. Gibson, Marchand, Dion Phaneuf, Shea Weber, Gold Medallion, Shigeru and Fisher. Joe McGinley, round one, game two, championship tickets. Probably going to cut off the video, I'm not fast enough, but Tex is watching live, so if it cuts, not a big deal. Steam PK Subban Gold Medallion. Kyle Turris, Fiddler, Marlowe. That's a Winter Classic image variation of Yager. Winter Classic. Semin and Kopitar. Licky Strom, Tarasenko Gold Medallion, sweet. Horkoff, Nuke, Palat. One pack left and bonus pack next. Niederreiter, Pominville. Oh, nice. Rule 76, Bozak and David Darnay. Not a lot of those pulled. Back, Chara and Ward, and bonus pack. Looks like all X inserts.